Her profession is a soldier and an athlete. 19 years of age, from Mannheim in Germany. She's been the national champion for 3 times. And the music is Awakening by Secret Garden and Breath and Life by Audio Machine. Triple flip. Look to catch the toe on the landing. Toe loop, nice running edge coming out of it. Doing well to land the triple salchow, didn't look online on the takeoff. Needs a combination and puts it in. Sarko in the same place again, better this time. Ambitious, going for the toe loop right at the end of the program. Well, she packed everything in there. The toe loop didn't work at the end, and I think the choreography went a little bit out the window. I'm not sure, but she was determined to get another element in the end and went for that double axel again in combination and made it right at the death. In fact, running out of music. And a lot to admire about that performance. My background is ice dancing, so I look from that eye, and what I see is the potential for a little bit more expression, for some of the routine to breathe a little bit more and extend those lines, and it would add so much because there's a strong, strong bass here. Some lovely stylish elements. And just sometimes the fewer steps to let it breathe, and maybe some more intervening steps in between some of those elements, a little bit jump to jump at times in the overall makeup of the program, which some of the other girls will be seeking to have the intervening steps. But overall, a very, very good effort from Sarah Hecken of Germany. So it looked to be round. So that'll the judges looking on their video cameras will be seeing that, the grade of execution. Again, looking at the running edge coming out of that. It turned. Some nice movements coming out of that. The arms are good. Looking at the positions in the spins. Holding them for the minimum number of revolutions. And it's 6 revolutions in each position for the combination. Now this is right at the end. Around, but the weight was back. And this is where, to me, she almost forgot the choreography. Maybe it was planned, but back to the same place again. She really likes this part of the ice rink to jump on. Remember, 2 of the Salchows were in that space, as well as the Axels and the go at the toe loop as well. Peter Skipper, her trainer, and choreography by Eduardo de Bernardis. She skates in Mannheim. I think overall she looks very happy with the performance, as well she should be. Lots of exuberance and life in it.
The scores lead for Sarah Hecken.
Triple jumps.
85.98. Her total score.